Is it like a candy shape?
Yeah.
Awesome.
It's not very big, but it's perfect.
No, you don't need anything. That's what I told Steven. I was like, I want like a cocktail pool. They now have these cocktail pools. They're about as big as a hot tub.
That's what Christy takes.
Is that what they're putting in?
Yeah,
I knew
it's
they were
in.
Oh, it's in already.
The other night.
Okay.
In, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm like, you don't have little kids. All you want to do is just sit there.
Drink your beer.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
He puts all his videos up on YouTube.
Oh, this will be on YouTube probably by noon.
All right, David.
What's
that's enough.
For this? So these guys are just getting their drinks.
Yep. Yep.
I hope you're
oh, it is.
It is.
He told us he's like more than likely.
How are you doing, Nancy?
How are you, sir?
Good.
Is that your pool in next?
Well, you know, my daughter lives. You know where the new pool's going in?
Mm-hmm.
Across Quail Walk.
Okay, I just know where the new pool is. Okay.
And then there's Quail Walk.
Okay.
And that house right there?
Okay.
That's our daughter.
Oh!
And she has a pool.
Awesome. Oh, heck yeah, you're never been in a pool. Oh, wow.
She has a pool.
Okay.
I can walk there. It's like 4/10 of a mile.
Exactly. Wow. Okay.
I don't even think it's that far.
You have two across the street now.
Right. And you guys got one. And
yep.
Sal and Christy.
Yeah. Hey, so you're going to see her.
Yeah, you can see. If you walk to that stop sign, you can see her house.
Okay, so she's right next to where they're putting in the new pool.
The community pool,
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't know they were putting that in when we bought our house. It would have been nice to know.
Before you
wanted
to get your own?
Yeah, we might not have. I don't know.
Did they?
I don't know. Might not have gone that big.
Well, you've got the better situation because you don't have to, like, Well, they used the crane, but I mean,
right,
yours is a little easier because you didn't have anything next to you.
Yeah, oh, it was super easy for them. This is,
Yeah.
You didn't have to worry about any of this.
You were real open lot on the left, on your right, or your left.
We actually almost had the pool book before we built the house.
Oh, really?
We were doing both simultaneously, tying the house and getting
taken. Yeah. How are you?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Exciting
good morning. Already some of that is underneath where the pool goes. I don't know what the rest of it's for.
They put it up along the sides a little bit to build it up.
Oh, okay.
I recorded the whole thing. Because we did ours, last week.
They just got a pool down there. Nancy and Joe.
With the same company.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're going to bring in, sand next and put sand around.
It's about a month, they said, yeah.
Like I said, the dog's driving me crazy. Four times last night, we had to get out the car, or go out the car.
Because your fence is...
The fence is gone, she can't use the doggy door, so we have to get up. So my neighbor's called, because I'm out there in pajamas, I'm not getting dressed, just to pick her up. So if you see somebody at 3 o'clock in the morning in pajamas, it's me.
It's you.
Or me. For you,
yeah.
There you go. But I'm walking her in pajamas, I told you, I'm not changing.
Thumb drive and give
that's
it to him.
Yeah. When I was recording mine, I was doing 15 seconds, stopping it, 15 seconds. But like I said, it's my daughter because my grandson was on this.
Yeah. hasn't touched it.
He's above it.
Sweetie!
Misty,
hey, Misty!
She has cysts. She's had surgery 3 times.
Okay.
Then we spent several $1,000s at the dermatologist after the surgeries didn't work.
Okay.
So we pretty much just given up.
Okay.
And just letting them be. So every time she gets groomed, the scabs come off in the bath.
Okay.
And then they're stuck to her hair.
Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Say there.
I don't know. I don't have my glasses on.
Oh.
I'm
gonna run out of space, I think.
It says 2705.
Okay, I got 27 minutes of that space left.
We wouldn't even
leash I give her, she wants more.
I'll put all this on a thumb drive for you.
Thanks, David.
You can show it to your great-grandchildren. Why is he lowering it over there?
I think they're making sure they're measuring it.
Good morning, Jack.
Hey, Jack, how you doing?
You're going to be on my YouTube video.
I'm going to get...
You would party in your front yard.
Well, I thought I'd get in the pool as they take it up over top of the house.
Do a couple of laps while you're rested, while you go for your scenic ride.
Yeah, well, it would be too, wouldn't it?
How about it? Perry's wife, she was just telling, they lived in Hawaii, and they used to put equipment and pick them up with helicopters and set them on these high rises, I guess like air conditioning units or something or whatever it was.
Right.
She said that, see, they did it like, no big deal.
Yeah.
I
used to have HVAC units set on commercial properties, I guess, all the time. These grades.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they get it up there and ready to go.
Yeah.
It takes longer to set up.
It does. Yeah. It does. I'm gonna have to switch over to my internal storage.
He's like, Maria's got somewhere to go. An appointment. I better get her car out of here before
Jen left earlier
before all this started. Yeah. Okay.
You'd think it'd be about like that, wouldn't you?
It just switched from my SD card to my internal storage.
Okay.
And my card was full of a bunch of junk.
Really high.
Oh! Yeah, I've switched to my internal storage, but it's not telling me how much I got there.
Yeah.
It was say it had 27 minutes on the. Shouldn't it tell me my remaining time on the...
If it's on the phone, it won't.
Oh, no?
Mm-mm.
Oh. Well, I guess I got a fair amount on the internal. I think I got enough to do all this. He's going to lift it any second now.
And I kind of want to be in the back there, too. See it, like, being put in the hole. All right.
Is he going to stay in the pool?
I doubt it. I think that would be an insurance.
There might be some liability on that end.
Yeah.
Getting out.
I'm like, if that thing slides over.
Yep. Was telling us about the helicopters lifting the stuff onto the high rises in Hawaii.
Oh yeah,
for entertainment.
Uh-huh. Absolutely.
Yeah.
definitely.
It's here.
It's here. It's in the ground. All right, Lisa Wallace, come on.
Show's not over, is it? What's there? Oh,
the
your
fiber.
Oh, your fiber.
Yeah, they were talking about it. I said, takes a couple weeks, and I got a couple pools in stock.
Yeah.
So you better do it. I mean, I would. Yeah, you don't want to fix all this up even next year or next summer. This summer,
right.
You want to do it again.
Oh, you mean Ken?
Yeah, Maria really wants a pool.
Oh.
And he's like, yeah, I don't know.
Well, I guess now would be the time, right?
That's what he's saying, yeah.
Yeah.
Karen didn't want to watch the...
She's at Madison's babysitting.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, Tuesday. Right. Tuesday and Thursday. Or she would have been out here. You want to give her a message? You want to send her a message?
Hi, honey. I'm sorry you're missing the fun.
Oh, your boss? Oh, no. Who are you looking for?
No, Trey got it. Oh, Craig. He walked
down there.
His truck. He'll be right back.
Okay. These are his shackles.
Yeah. Oh, okay. How much for a sheet did you pay?
How much what?
How much for the plywood?
Oh, $10 each.
Is that right?
Yeah.
What's that then? Why is it so cheap?
That's what they were going for.
Wow. Good thing too, right?
Yeah.
Were we going to take them to the dump? When they're all done?
Yeah.
Yeah. I know. Show's almost over.
Where's the pool?
Oh, it's already there?
It's in the...
I didn't even see it come in.
Oh.
Oh, I missed it. Shit. I wanted to see him put it over.
I got it right here.
Oh, you do? I didn't think... I didn't hear